Hey guys, it's Mike and Mark coming to you from LRM. We're here at the Greater Richmond Convention Center in Richmond, Virginia for the Wizard World Comic Con. As you can tell, it's a great turnout this weekend. Started on Friday, goes all the way through Sunday. They have tons to do here. Great celebrities, which we'll touch on a little later. We'll also see some collectibles, video games, as well as other great pickups. So stay tuned and see what all the Comic Con has to offer. Really cool aspect for the Comic-Con.
What's up, guys? It's Mike and Mark from LRM, and we're standing in front of the main panel area in the main floor section, where we've seen celebrities just like Gene Simmons and Jason David Frank do a Q&A session. There are other panels going on in the second rooms across the way, and we're going to go check those out.
We also have a film festival that starts September 2nd called Cinefest Fest, where we are showcasing film.
Standing outside of the panels for 10A and B, and we're actually going to go in and test Newegg's VR, which is a virtual reality system. And so please stay tuned and check out our awesome review that we're going to have up to tell you all about this new system that's coming out and what it has to offer. Don't forget that all your upcoming favorite TV shows will be coming back. Flash, Arrow, Legends of Tomorrow, Supergirl, on the CW. We're only a couple weeks away, so don't forget to check out not only podcasts, but upcoming reviews and anything else from Mike and Mark with LRM TV.